Konami has issued an apology over the launch of eFootball 2022 and promised an update is coming this month. The football simulation game, which was rebranded from the original Pro Evolution Soccer series, released on September 30th as a free-to-play title on PC, PS4, PS5, Xbox One, and Xbox Series X and S. The game launched to a disastrous start and quickly became Steam's worst-reviewed game ever. On top of the gameplay, many glitches were in the game. Many fans took to social media to share screenshots of unflattering in-game models of players such as Cristiano Ronaldo or Lionel Messi. In response, Konami took to Twitter to provide an update on the game and their plans for the future. They wrote, "After the release of eFootball 2022, we have received lots of feedback and requests regarding game balance that includes pass speed and defense operation. We would also like to acknowledge that there have been reports of problems users have experienced with cutscenes, facial expressions, movements of players, and the behavior of the ball. We are very sorry for the problems and want to assure everyone we will take all concerns seriously and strive to improve the current situation." Konami continued to say that the game will be continuously updated, quality will be improved, and content will be added consistently, stating that they are preparing for an update this month while receiving further opinions through questionnaires to players. They concluded their message by saying they will do their utmost to satisfy as many users as possible and look forward to fans' continued support of eFootball 2022.